Man, what is up, fam? We are back with another new video. Today we will be doing a quick one on unboxing and review on the Converse ACWs. I did remove them out of the box just because tomorrow's recycling day and I didn't want to keep the box for another 2 weeks, but anyways, I did take it out of the delivery box and here is the shoe itself. Oh man, this lighting is terrible. Give me a sec, hold on, man. For the box, it's actually pretty cool. It's really minimalistic. You get silver right on the front, Converse ACW. As you can see, it shines. Nothing on the side. Usual Converse sizing tag. And then nothing on the sides again. The back and the bottom, surprising, you would think there's a branding or the info. There is actually, but it's in silver and really small compared to the usual boxings you can see. It just says to recycle the box. Yeah, but I thought that was really cool. It looks super nice. Very aesthetic to the minimalistic eye. Anyways, back to the point. We're gonna get into the shoe right now. This is cool because they individually wrap these. So I'm going to take them out first before going any further. See, two of them, nothing else in the box. As you can see, putting this to the side. I'm going to unwrap this one first. It's actually really crazy. You know what, matter of fact, let me take the other one out too and put it on the side. Here you go. Nothing on the paper that wraps the shoe. Just a blank one. Super minimalistic, man. So we're going to work with the left pair first. All right, here it is. Looking at the left side of the shoe, the left pair, you get just, you know, that geometry shape kind of aesthetic from ACW. And here's the outer side of the shoe. You got ACW 448-201 2022. Now I'm not gonna act like I know what that means, but I'm pretty sure the 2022 is the year. ACW being, you know, a cold wall, but I'm not too sure what that is. If anybody can explain, I know, fake fan, I'm sorry. Great tongue. Wait, before we move on to the tongue, actually look at the midsole. It's actually clear, so it's see-through. And the inner side of the shoe, you get your black logo, blackish grayish logo, you know. And the cool part is this one shoelace hole, which is the same as the other side, is a different color, so that's cool. And then the tongue is a blackish gray tongue, charcoal, as you can see, with the clear toolbox. That goes with, you know, connection with the midsole. Bottom of the shoe, cool. White cream matches the top of the shoe. The inside of the shoe, you do have, well, let me work with the other side just to make sure there's nothing different, but everything's all the same. The inside of the shoe, Converse logo with the ACW. Yeah, back of the tongue, you got your shoe size. Doesn't seem to have anything else different, all the same. And then this tag just says, you know, the dye being different and how all shoes are unique now. That's basically it. Yeah, ACW branding right there. Canvas material, that was sick, really nice. So yeah, that is I think it's a slept on shoe. Well, a slept on Chuck. If it was at that peak where, you know, Converse was just, you know, Chuck 70s were at its peak, this would probably be gone, sold out easily. But you know, right now it's just on that chill go-to. But yeah, I think this was slept on. It's such a good shoe. That's it, man. I know it's a quick video. I mean, it's not much to share. Just wanted to share this pickup because, yeah. Oh, sorry, backside. Totally forgot. You got black pull tabs. Grayish, you know, that charcoal again. Same with the matching color with the tongue. And then the back, the branding on the midsole on the back, clear too. All the same. It says the same thing as usual. As you can see, I don't know if it's gonna catch that because it's just too clear. Lighting is so bad. I'm so sorry, guys. There it is, folks. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope it helped. I say if you could pick it up for retail, don't resell, obviously. You know, and do it. Here's the shoe again. I hope you guys liked it. Enjoy your day. More content coming soon. See y'all in a few.